This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Austro-Hungarian Army German, Landstreitkraft Österreich-Ungarns, Hungarian, Kasasari es Karai Hadsereg was the ground force of the Austro-Hungarian dual monarchy from 1867 to 1918. It was composed of three parts, the Joint Army Gemeinsame Armee, Common Army, recruited from all parts of the country, the Imperial Austrian Landwehr recruited from Cisleithania, and the Royal Hungarian Honved recruited from Translithania in the wake of fighting between the Austrian Empire and the Hungarian Kingdom. And the two decades of uneasy coexistence following, Hungarian soldiers served either in mixed units or were stationed away from Hungarian areas. With the Austro-Hungarian Compromise of 1867, the new tripartite army was brought into being. It existed until the disestablishment of the Austro-Hungarian Empire following World War I. In 1918, the joint Imperial and Royal Army Kaiserlich und Kanzlerische Armee or KUK units were generally poorly trained and had very limited access to new equipment because the government of the Austrian and Hungarian parts of the empire often preferred to generously fund their own units instead of outfitting all three army branches equally. All of the Honvédség and the Landwehr regiments were composed of three battalions, while the Joint Army KUK regiments had four. The long-standing white infantry uniforms were replaced in the later half of the 19th century with dark blue tunics, which in turn were replaced by a pike gray uniform used in the initial stages of World War I. In September 1915, field grey was adopted as the new official uniform colour. The last known surviving member of the Austro-Hungarian Army was World War I veteran Franz Künstler, who died in May 2008 at the age of 107. Contents 1. From the Compromise of 1867 to the World War XI Planning and Operations 12. Size and Ethnic and Religious Composition 13. Funding and Equipment 2. Austro-Hungarian Army in July 1914 21. Common Army 22. Imperial Royal Landwehr 23. Royal Hungarian Landwehr 3. Landsturm 4. Standschützen 5. Medals. Example 6. Ranks and rank insignia of the Austro-Hungarian Army 61. General officers 7. Types of uniforms 8. See also 9. References 10. Further reading 101. In German 11. External links. From the Compromise of 1867 to the World War Planning and Operations. Austria-Hungary avoided major wars in the era between 1867 and 1914 but engaged in a number of minor military actions nevertheless. The General Staff maintained plans for major wars against neighboring powers, especially Italy, Serbia and Russia. In the late 19th century the army was used to support press unrest in urban areas of the empire, in 1882 and 1887 in Vienna and notably against German nationalists at Graz and Czech nationalists in Prague. In November 1897 soldiers under the command of Konrad von Hotzendorf were also used against Italian rioters in Trieste in 1902. The most significant action by soldiers of the dual monarchy in this period was the Austro-Hungarian occupation of Bosnia and Herzegovina in the summer of 1878 when troops under the command of Josip Filipović and Stjepan Jovanović entered the provinces expecting little or no resistance. They were met with ferocious opposition from elements of both Muslim and Orthodox populations there despite setbacks at Moglai and Tuzla. Sarajevo was occupied in October. Austro-Hungarian casualties amounted to over 5,000 and the unexpected violence of the campaign led to recriminations between commanders and political leaders. Size and ethnic and religious composition in 1868. The number of active duty troops in the army was 255,000, and the total could be expanded to 800,000 upon mobilization. However, this was significantly less than the European powers of France, the North German Confederation and Russia, each of which could field more than 1 million men. Though the population of the empire had risen to nearly 50 million by 1900, the size of the army was tied to ceilings established in 1889. Thus, at the start of the 20th century, Austria-Hungary conscripted only 0.29% of its population, compared to 0.47% in Germany, 0.35% in Russia and 0.75% in France. The 1889 Army Law was not revised until 1912, which allowed for an increase in annual conscriptions. The ethnic makeup of the enlisted ranks reflected the diversity of the empire the army served. In 1906, out of every 1,000 enlisted men, there were 267 Germans, 223 Hungarians, 135 Czechs, 85 Poles, 81 Ukrainians, 67 Croats and Serbs, 64 Romanians, 38 Slovaks, Slovaks, 26 Slovenes, and 14 Italians. From a religious standpoint, the Austro-Hungarian Army Officer Corps was dominated by Roman Catholics in 1896, out of 1,000 officers, 791 were Roman Catholics, 86 Protestants, 84 Jews, 39 Greek Orthodox, and 1/8 of the pre-World War military forces of the major European powers. The Austro-Hungarian army was almost alone in its regular promotion of Jews to positions of command, while the Jewish population of the lands of the dual monarchy was about 5%. Jews made up nearly 18% of the reserve officer corps. There were no official barriers to military service for Jews, but in later years this tolerance eroded to some extent, as important figures such as Konrad von Hotzendorf and Archduke Franz Ferdinand sometimes expressed anti-Jewish sentiments. Franz Ferdinand was also accused by Konrad of discriminating against Protestant officers. Funding and equipment. Austro-Hungarian artillery unit appearing in the Illustrated London News in 1914. Following the 1867 constitutional arrangements, the Reichsrat was dominated by German liberals, who generally regarded the army as a relic of feudalism. In Budapest, legislators were reluctant to authorize funds for the joint army but were generous with the Hungarian branch of the army. The Honvédség in 1867. The military budget accounted for about 25% of all government spending, but the economic crash of 1873 hit Austria-Hungary hard, and foreign observers questioned whether the dual monarchy could manage a major war without subsidies despite increases throughout the 1850s and 1860s. In the latter half of the century, Austria-Hungary was still spending less on its army than were other major European powers, while the budget continued to rise, from 262 million crowns in 1895 to 306 million in 1906. This was still far less per capita than for other major European states, including Italy, and about on par with Russia, which had a much larger population. Further contributing to the monarchy's military weakness was the low rate of conscription. Austria-Hungary conscripted only 0.29% of its population annually, compared to 0.47% in Germany and 0.75% in France. Attempts to increase the yearly intake of recruits were proposed but repeatedly blocked by officials in Budapest until an agreement was reached in 1912. In the emerging field of military aviation, Austria-Hungary lagged behind other European states. While balloon detachments had been established in 1893, they were mostly assigned to the fortress artillery, except for a brief period from 1909 to 1911 when they were under command of the multifaceted Verkehrsbrigade. Realization that heavier-than-air machines were necessary or useful came late, and Austria-Hungary acquired only 5 airplanes by 1911. In 1914, the budget for military aviation was approximately 1/25 the amount spent by France. Austria-Hungary entered the war with only 48 first-line aircraft. Austro-Hungarian Army in July 1914. Austro-Hungarian POWs in Russia, a 1915 photo by Prokudin Gorsky. 36,000 officers, 414,000 NCOs and troops, 87,000 horses. Estimate 1,200 artillery pieces. Official designations were as follows. Regiments of the Common Army were designated Imperial and Royal German, Kaiserlich und Königlich Kuk, Hungarian, Kasashiri es Karai. Austrian Landwehr regiments were Imperial Royal German, Kaiserlich Königlich KK, which stands for Imperial Austrian, Royal Bohemian, Kaiserlich Österreichisch, Königlich Böhmisch, Hungarian, Kasashiri, Karai. Hungarian Honved regiments were called Royal Hungarian German, Königlich Ungarisch, Hungarian, Magyar Karai. After war was declared, 335 million men, including the first call-up of the reserves and the 1914 recruits gathered for action. The Austro-Hungarian Imperial Army was officially under the control of the Commander-in-Chief, Emperor Franz Joseph, by 1914. However, Franz Joseph was 84 years old, and the Chief of Staff, Count Franz Konrad von Hotzendorf, effectively had more power over the armed forces. Konrad favored an aggressive foreign policy and advocated the use of military action to solve Austro-Hungary's territorial disputes with Italy and Serbia. Archduke Friedrich, Duke of Teschen, was appointed Supreme Commander of the Austro-Hungarian Army by Franz Joseph on July 11, 1914. It was thought he would not interfere with the operational and tactical plans of Konrad von Hotzendorf. Friedrich remained Supreme Commander until February 1917, when Emperor Charles I decided to assume the office himself. Common Army Corps. Areas in the Austro-Hungarian Army. Main Article, Common Army. The Common Army Kuk, Kaiserlich und Königlich, consisted of 16 Corps, 49 Infantry Divisions, 76 Infantry Brigades, 14 Mountain Brigades, 8 Cavalry Divisions, 16 Cavalry Brigades, 102 Infantry Regiments each of 4 battalions, including 4 Bosnian-Herzegovinian Bosnish-Herzegovinish Infantry Regiments each of 4 battalions, 4 Imperial Tyrolean Rifle Regiments Tiroler Kaiserjäger each of 4 battalions, 32 Rifle Battalions Feldjäger, including 1 Bosnian-Herzegovinian Rifle Battalion Bosnisch-Herzegowinisches Feldjäger Bataillon, 42 Field Artillery Regiments Feldkanonen Regimenter, including 14 Field Howitzer Regiments Feldhaubitz Regimenter. 11 Mounted Artillery Battalions originally named Reitende Artillery Division, 14 Heavy Howitzer Battalions originally named Schwerhaubitz Division, 11 Mountain Artillery Regiments Gebirgsartillery Regimenter, 6 Fortress Artillery Regiments Festungsartillery Regimenter, 8 Independent Fortress Artillery Battalions Selb Festungsartillery Bataillone, 15 Regiments of Dragoons Dragoner, 16 Regiments of Hussars Husseren, 11 Regiments of Lancers Ulanen, 16 Transport Battalions Railway, 23 Engineer Battalions Sapur, Pioneer, 1 Bridge Construction Battalion Brücken Bataillon, 1 Railway Regiment Eisenbahn Regiment, 1 Telegraph Regiment Telegrafen Regiment Imperial Royal Landwehr Main Article, Imperial Royal Landwehr Officer's Helmet, Imperial and Royal Dragoons. The Imperial Royal Landwehr KK or Kaiserlich Österreichisch Königlich Böhmisch was the standing army of Austria responsible for the defense of Austria itself, 35 Landwehr Infantry Regiments, each of 3 battalions Landwehr Infantry Regiment or 6 Landwehr Regiments of Lancers Uhlans. 8 Landwehr Field Artillery Battalions Feldkanonen, 8 Landwehr Field Howitzer Battalions Feldhaubitz. The Mountain Infantry had the following units: 2 Landwehr Mountain Infantry Regiments Gebirgsinfanterie Regimenter, the 4th and 27th 3 Tyrolean Rifle Regiments Tiroler Landeschützen Regimenter, from January 1917 named Imperial Rifles. Kaiserschützen 1 Mounted Tyrolean Rifle Battalion Reitende Tiroler Landeschützen 1 Mounted Dalmatian Rifle Battalion Reitende Dalmatiner Landeschützen Royal Hungarian Landwehr Main Article, Royal Hungarian Landwehr Officers Chapka Cap, 2nd Landwehr Lancers. The Royal Hungarian Landwehr Königlich Ungarisch Landwehr or Royal Hungarian Honved Ku Honved was the standing army of Hungary. A part of the Honved was the Royal Croatian Landwehr Kraljevsko-Hrvatsko Domobranstvo, which consisted of 1 infantry division out of 7 in Honved and 1 cavalry regiment out of 10 in the Honved. 6 Landwehr districts Districta 2 infantry divisions Infantry Truppendivisionen 2 cavalry divisions Cavalry Truppendivisionen 4 Infantry Brigades Infanteriebrigaden 12 Independent Infantry Brigades 4 Cavalry Brigades Cavalrybrigaden 32 Infantry Regiments Infantry Regimenter 10 Regiments of Hussars Husseren Regimenter 8 Field Artillery Regiments Feldkanonen Regimenter 1 Horse Artillery Battalion Reitende Artillery Abteilung. The Infantry Regiments of the Kuk Army had 4 battalions each, the Infantry Regiments of the KK and Ku Landwehr had 3 battalions each, except the 3rd Regiment of the Tiroler Landeschützen Tyrol Fusiliers, that had also 4 battalions in 1915. Units that had nicknames or names of honor lost them by order of the War Ministry thereafter. Units were designated only by number. For instance, the Kuk Infantry Regiment Hoch und Deutschmeister NR4 became Infantry Regiment No. 4 4th, Infantry Regiment Landsturm. The Landsturm consisted of men aged 34 to 55 who belonged to the Austria KK Landsturm and the Hungarian Ku Landsturm. The Landsturm formed 40 regiments totaling 136 battalions in Austria and 32 regiments totaling 97 battalions in Hungary. The Landsturm was a reserve force intended to provide replacements for the first line units. However, the Landsturm provided 20 brigades. Who took to the field with the rest of the army? Standschützen. The Standschützen singular, Standeschütz were originally rifle guilds and rifle companies that had been formed in the 15th and 16th centuries, and were involved time and again in military operations within the borders of the Austrian county of Tyrol. A Standschütz was a member of a Schützenstand shooting club, into which he was enrolled, which automatically committed him to the voluntary, military protection of the state of Tyrol and Vorarlberg. In effect, they were a type of Tyrolean local militia or Home Guard medals. Example medals for valor 1914-1918. The following were the medals awarded to a Zugsfuhrer staff sergeant of the 2nd Regiment of the Tyrolean Imperial Rifles, later transferred to the 30th High Mountain Company, who saw action at Galicia, the Carpathian Mountains, Romania, Hungary, Eastern Border Area, Col di Lana, Austria, Italian Border, Monte Piano, Austria, Italian Border, Bei Lafron Lavarone, 7 Communities Area, Austria, Italian Border. Monte Posubio, Austria, Italian border, Sechstner Dolomiten Mountains, Austria, Italian border, Ortler Mountain, Austria, Italian border, Hohe Schneid Ortler Massive, Austria, Italian border, Tonali Pa Adamello Presenella Massive, Austria, Italian border, Cima Presenna Mountain Adamello Presenella Massive, Austria, Italian border, Busazza Mountain Adamello Presenella Massive, Austria, Italian border. He received the following decorations: Silver Medal of Bravery, First Class Kaiser Karl I, after January 1917, Silver Medal of Bravery, Second Class Kaiser Karl, after January 1917, Bronze Medal of Bravery, Emperor Franz Joseph, before January 1917, Karl Cross, for a minimum of 12 weeks or one more than 3 days, Battle in Active Fight Casualty Medal, after January 1917, wounded on September 20, 1918 at the Zigelin Mountain near the Adamello, Medal of Honor of the State of Tyrol to its defenders' ranks and rank insignia of the Austro-Hungarian Army. The different colors of the rank patches and buttons on the tunic are the marks for identifying the infantry regiments, except Generals Cook Cavalry 1898, Cook Infantry 1898, Infantry, Cavalry, Artillery, Rifles. Rank insignias: Troops here, Mountain Rifles, Infanterist, Honved Hung Sharagawi, Polish, Vojin Czech Soldat, Romanian Vojnik, Croatian Private, Trooper, Gunner, Rifleman, Dragoner, Husar, Ulan, Kanonier, Jaeger, Mislivik, Gefreiter, Orvezedo Hung, Svobodnik Czech, Fruntas Romanian, Razvodnik Croatian, Caporali Italian, Private First Class, Lance Corporal, Gefreiter, Vormeister, Fatuser, Patrowilfuhrer, Gerenvezedo. Non-commissioned officers here: Mountain Rifles Corporal, Tizides Hung, Kapral Polish, Desatnik Czech, Kaporal Romanian, Desatnik Croatian, Corporal, Corporal Tizides Geschitz, Vormeister, Unterjäger, Zugsfuhrer, Shikashvizado Hung, Searsen Polish, Setter Czech, Sergeant Romanian, Vodnik Croatian, Sergeant Zugsfuhrer, Shikashvizado Zugsfuhrer, Shikashvizado Zugsfuhrer, Shikashvizado Feldwebel, Ormester Hung, Sokovitel Czech, Plutonier Romanian, Starzy Searsent Polish, Narednik Croatian, Master Sergeant Wachtmeister, Ormester Feuerwerker, Tuzmester Oberjägerfovadash, Kadet Feldwebel, Hadaprod Ormester Hung, Hadaprod Cadet, Narednik Croatian, Cadet Sergeant, Cadet after 1908, Cadet Wachtmeister, Cadet, Cadet Feuerwerker, Cadet, Cadet Oberjäger, Cadet Stabsfeldwebel, Torzermester Hung, Stabny Sokovitel Czech, Searsent Major Polish, Stazerny Narednik Croatian, First Sergeant after 1913. Rank badges until 1914: Stabs Wachtmeister, Stabs Feuerwerker, Stabs Oberjäger, Stabs Feldwebel, Torzermester Hung, Stabny Sokovitelcek, Plutonier Major Romanian, Searsent Major Polish, Stazerny Narednik Croatian, First Sergeant. Rank badges after 1914: Stabs Wachtmeister, Stabs Feuerwerker, Stabs Oberjäger. Offizierselvertreter Seat Dem 6 June 1915, Tist Heliets Hung, Dustajniki Zastupsecek, Lochtiater de Fitter Romanian, Kasniki Namjesnik Croatian, UK Warrant Officer or US Warrant Sergeant. Offizierselvertreter, Offizierselvertreter, Offizierselvertreter. Officers, candidates: Cadet Offizierselvertreter Hadaprod, Tist Heliets Hung, Cadet Kasniki Zamjenik Croatian, Cadet Warrant Officer, UK Warrant Officer I, or US Warrant Officer until 1908, Cadet Offizierselvertreter, Cadet Offizierselvertreter, Cadet Offizierselvertreter. Fonrik ab 1908, Zaslos Hung, Steger Romanian, Praporchik Czech, Zastavnik Croatian, Korozi Polish Ensign or Officer. Cadet from 1908 replaced the CWO, Wo I Fonrik. Fonrik, Fonrik, low grade officers: Lieutenant Hadnagy Hung, Podporuznik Polish, Locotenant Romanian, Porichnik Croatian, Tenente Italian, Lieutenant, Second Lieutenant, 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 Oberlieutenant. Fohadnagy Hung, Locotenant Major Romanian, Porusnik Polish, Natporichnik Croatian, First Lieutenant, Lieutenant Oberlieutenant, Oberlieutenant, Oberlieutenant. Captains Hauptmann, Shizados Hung, Kapitan Polish, Kapitan Romanian, Satnik Croatian, Kapitano Italian, Captain Rittmeister, Hauptmann, Hauptmann. Staff Officers Major, Orna G. Hung, Major Romanian, Bojnik Croatian, Majore Italian, Major, 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 Obersalutnant. Alasrides Hung, Locotenant Colonel Romanian, Popakovnik Croatian, Lieutenant Colonel, Obersalutnant, Obersalutnant, Obersalutnant. Oberst Ezrides Hung, Colonel Romanian, Polkovnik Polish, Pukovnik Croatian, Colonel. Oberst, Oberst, Oberst. General Officers: Infantry, Cavalry, Artillery, Rifles. Rank insignias: General Major, General der Infanterie Galogsagi Tabornok Hung General Pizastva Croatian General Pihoti Polish General della Fanteria Italian and General of the Infantry General der Cavalleria Lovasagi Tabornok Hung General Konjanistva Croatian General della Cavalleria Italian General Kowaleri Polish and General of the Cavalry Feldzugmeister Taborzernagi General Topnistva Croatian Polni z Bromister Czech and General of the Artillery no equivalent. Since 1915 General Oberst. Captain of the Life Guard Infantry Master Sergeant of the Medical Corps Rifles Parade Dress Adjutant of His Majesty the Emperor Battle Dress Engineers Officer of the Field Artillery Captain of the Military Police Corps Dragoons Battle Dress and Paradadress for Enlisted Men Officer of the Kuk Dragoons See also Army Ranks and Insignia of the Austro-Hungarian Army Army Slav Austro-Hungarian First Army in World War I Comparative Military Ranks of World War I Imperial and Royal Army during the Napoleonic Wars List of Austro-Hungarian Colonel Generals Orders, Decorations, and Medals of Austria-Hungary List of Austro-Hungarian Field Marshals. Weapons of the Austro-Hungarian Empire The Good Soldier Savaik References Carat Rothenberg, G. 1976 The Army of Francis Joseph West Lafayette Indiana, Purdue University Press p. The Old French Enroller Further Reading Bassett, Richard for God and Kaiser, The Imperial Austrian Army, 1619-1918-2016 in German Bruck, Oscar, Derheimer, Gunter 1997 Das Kuk hier 1895 Schriften des Heeresgeschichtlichen Museums in Wien Graz, Leopold Stocker ISBN. Army a webpage, which is devoted to Austro-Hungarian Army detailed informations about, organization, biographies of the leaders, uniforms, and detailed weapon statistics Austro-Hungarian Army, by Glenn Jewison. First Army Rank Insignia Military Intelligence Weaponry Imperial and Royal Infantry Alpine Companies Kaiserjäger Imperial and Royal Mountain Troops Imperial and Royal Dragoons Imperial and Royal Hussars Imperial and Royal Uhlans Standschützen. Navy Kuk Kriegsmarine Ranks Battleships U-Boats. Air Force Kuk Luftfahrtruppen Aircraft Ministers for War Feldmarschallieutenant Franz Freiherr von John Feldmarschallieutenant Franz Kuhn Freiherr Kuhn von Kuhnenfeld General der Kavallerie Alexander Freiherr von Koller Feldzugmeister Arthur Maximilian Graf Bylant Rate der Alter Feldzugmeister Ferdinand Freiherr Bauer Feldzugmeister Rudolf Freiherr Merkel General der Kavallerie Edmund Freiherr von Krieghammer Feldzugmeister Heinrich Ritter von Pitreich General der Infanterie Franz Freiherr Schoneich General der Infanterie Moritz Ritter Aufenberg von Camaro Feldmarschall Alexander Freiherr von Krobaten Generaloberst Rudolf Stoger Steiner von Steinstatten Commanders Archduke Eugen of Austria. Franz Rohr von Denta Eduard von Bohm Ermoli Svetozar Borojevich Archduke Joseph August of Austria Franz Bohm Josip Jelasic Gunther Bursten Georg Dragicevic Karol Dursky Terzoska Gheorghe Flondor Tadeusz Jordan Rozdowowski Archduke Joseph Ferdinand of Austria Rudolf Meister Artur Fleps Oskar Potoric Alfred Redel Maximilian Ronge Victor Dankel von Krasnik Victor Graf von Scheuchenstuhl Stjepan Sarkotic Gottfried Freiherr von Banfield Archduke Charles Stephen of Austria Miklos Horthy Franz von Kyle Giovanni Lupis Georg von Trapp Janko Vukovic Commanders-in-Chief of the Navy VADM Wilhelm von Tegethoff VADM Friedrich Freiherr von Pock VADM Maximilian Doblebski Freiherr von Sterneck VADM Hermann Freiherr von Spahn VADM Rudolf Graf Conte Montecuccoli Grand ADM Anton Haus ADM Maximilian Njegovin. ADM Miklos Horthy Heads of the Naval Section VADM Wilhelm von Tegethoff VADM Friedrich Freiherr von Pock VADM Maximilian Doblebski Freiherr von Sterneck VADM Hermann Freiherr von Spahn VADM Rudolf Graf Conte Montecuccoli Grand ADM Anton Haus ADM Karl Kyler von Kaltenfels ADM Maximilian Njegovin RADM Franz von Holub Chiefs of the General Staff Feldmarschallieutenant Joseph Wilhelm Freiherr von Galina Feldmarschall Feldmarschallieutenant Franz Freiherr von John Feldmarschallieutenant Anton Freiherr von Schoenfeld Feldzugmeister Friedrich Graf von Becker Zakowski Franz Konrad von Hotzendorf Generalmajor Blasius Shemua General der Infanterie Arthur Arz von Strauenberg Commanders-in-Chief of the Army Archduke Albrecht, Duke of Teschen Francis Joseph I Archduke Friedrich, Duke of Teschen Charles I Hermann Kovas von Kovesaza Supreme Commanders Francis Joseph I Charles I